Today we're going to grow some fresh bean sprouts. First, we're gonna put the seeds into the bean sprouts maker. Now close the lid.
And let's see what we do. We plug it in, right?
Now plug the wire in.
There you go. And then it says start. That's it.
Now wait 3 days. Don't forget to change the water each day. It's raining. Day 1. Day 2. Day 3. Top layer is greener
because it's exposed to sunlight.
Tastes delicious. Separate the roots so it can be nice and clean.
Thanks for watching.